Now, one thing with my dog that I've noticed a lot is that he will sneeze over and over and over again, and it can last for a long while of him sneezing. And I've always questioned exactly why is he doing this. Now, for humans, we'll sneeze because we're either ill, they might be because of pollen or dust or something like that that's got stuck up our nose that's making us sneeze. But actually, dogs is a really nice way. Actually, dogs will use sneezing as a way to inform us as their owners, as part of a communication, to let us know that they are just playful and they're excited in that moment. Now, these play sneezes are often used during more lively play fights to show that they are not being aggressive or threatening and are just having fun. Milo would do this a lot when we've got his toy, or if we're playing a game of tug of war, or we're just sort of playing with him, he'll sneeze, and we obviously know that's just because he's letting us know that he is just being playful.